Hi everyone, today video is about how to use a complex profile for ceiling include the LED lights. But before this tutorial, my channel is about 3D design, building and tutorial. Please don't forget to subscribe, like and share. So let's get started now. This is how it looks like on 3D and I'm gonna work on this area. The first part we're gonna use is we remove the ceiling to work on this area. So I'm gonna go out like this and just go to the top part and then remove it, Control plus D over here, just the same way. And then here we have the place to work on it. So the first thing, we're gonna go to the ground floor and then we'll draw over here, select the slab, going from design to the slab, and then it depends on the dips you wanted. Like my dip is gonna be 200. And then here the color will be changed. So we have, like, I have already uploaded a texture, so it kind of depend on the color you want to use it for the ceiling. So I'm gonna have here ceiling, overall it's gonna be ceiling, select it all, and then I will draw over here. Okay, and it's gonna be like this from 500, and then okay. And let's go to the ground floor and see where is it. It is located over here. So we'll move it up, Control plus D, and move it to the up part over here. Okay, and then we'll make a copy for another one, which is here, Control plus D, copy, and it will not be close because of the curtain. So we'll move it a little bit away. Let's check the thickness. Yeah, it is good like this. And then for other sides, we're gonna select this one, Control plus Shift plus D, copy, and then we'll move it over here and Control plus E to rotate it, and it's gonna be rotated like this. And then we kind of do mirror if you want to, like, it's gonna be more easier to do mirror. And then work on the distance, which is the length, and I put it over here, hold on, like this. Here, okay, and this one also over here. It's a little bit out, we just move it a little bit also here again, and then Control plus Shift plus D to make another one, copy and put over here. So we are done with this one to the edged parts. I will make another one, copy over here again, Control plus Shift plus D, copy and put it at the top. Okay, but I will change the ceiling textures. So I'm gonna go over here and remove this one much, and then here we have us at the side, we select this one, and I have uploaded a light texture. You can, if you want to know how to upload textures, you kind of see over there I have uploaded a video, even also how to work on the LED lights. So I'm gonna select this one and again do copy, Control plus Shift plus D, and put it over here. And then if you want, I don't want to do another one, you can select this one, copy plus Control plus Shift D, and put it over here, and then work on the textures. Select this one at the inter, we're gonna select this, the light one, and then we're gonna go over here, sorry, and then Control plus Shift plus D, Control plus Shift plus D, and then put it over here. So we have at the edged parts this one, and after that we're gonna go to the ground floor. Okay, and then we're gonna go option, element attribute, and or we can see it here, complex profile, or we're gonna go to the element attribute and we're gonna see here profile manager, or you're gonna select this one and then profile manager, and then I will select new, and then I will write here ceiling 2, because I have already one already done, and select this one, and then here I will draw, I'll go to document and select the line, which is line, okay, and then I will draw here over here around 200 because my depth is 200, okay, and then over here I will have 150, and then I'll go here around 15, and then I will go inside around 10. Okay, and then here around 20, And then again inside 15. And then I go down here around 15. And then I'll go inside 10. Okay, the same procedure for the lower part. Here we're gonna go with 15, and then inside we're gonna go with 10, and then again here we're gonna have 20, and then here gonna go inside 15, and then again here we're gonna have around 10, and then inside 15. And then select over here, okay, and then select the line, this one, and then here we have arc shape, which is cover length, just yeah. And then we're gonna go to the fill tool and select the color you wanted. I'm gonna go with the red one, and then click on the keyboard space, and then that's it. Here you're gonna see this work overall. So here this is how it's look like, and then you're gonna select this one to work on the color, select on the fill tool, and here override service, just select the color we wanted. We have a ceiling, and then overall it's good. I will just do save, and it will be visible over here, and then just click exit. And other thing, we're gonna go here design and select the wall, and then we have here the previous one ceiling, and we have here ceiling too. I'm gonna design over here, okay, and then we'll see how it's look like on the ground. Let's go to the ground. Here is a visible, so I need to mirror it, and then I will mirror over here. And then I will move it over here inside a little bit, and then just check over here how it's look like. And then I will move it up to this part, which is the lower one, you see. And then we're gonna move it a little bit here, this one, work with the edged part, which is this one, and put it over here. Let's go inside, look how it look like. It's so good and simple. And then we're gonna do another one copy over here, Control plus Shift plus D. I'll move it to the edged part, this one, and then I will mirror it over here. Oh, sorry, I'll mirror it over here. Hold on, mirror. It is just doing like this, okay. I'll move it inside, and then I will do another one copy to rotate it, Control plus E. And just remove it like this and move it over here, and then we're gonna just work with the length, okay. And then Control plus Shift plus D, I will move it over here, and then mirror. Sorry, it's gonna be like this. So let's go down and see how it's look like. Look how simple and easy is it. We just make an open area for the curtain, and we work on the ceiling, and this area will be the light, and this one to give it like a good shape, which we use it the complex profile. And then we're gonna move this one, and then we'll put it over here, and let's go inside. Look how it's look like. Elegant and good. So if you have any questions, you can comment below. Please don't forget to subscribe, like and share, and thank you for watching.